like we're on air. I don't have a drink sitting next to me. Green tea, a little bit from last night. That's about it. Uh-oh. Nothing. Wasted it all playing baseball. Stream looks like we good and going. Check the volume here just a bit. Well, we should be good to go. So I welcome everybody back in Uncharted 2 Among Thieves as we continue the live stream Let's Play. Seeing where we're going. I think we're up in like, what is that, in the Tibet Mountains? I forget, or is it Nepal? People are either speaking Tibetan or Nepalese or Himalayan, something, I don't know. Among Thieves is what we're getting into. Well, we're continuing. Pardon me. That music. Give me that music. Load up game. Let's do something. There you go. Just gotta hear the music. And I like how this is like an active fucking scene. Birds and shit. Telling you. And I still say that the jump from Uncharted 1 to 2 is so great, so beautiful. I forgot, we're somewhere around chapter 15 or 16. I am on a little bit of a short time frame here. Mountaineering is the chapter that we're firing up. I forgot exactly if that's, I wish they had it numbered. Maybe there's a way I can check, I'm not sure. Whence we last left you? Yeah, we were right there. Options. Oh, excuse me. Whew. What about loading the game? What do we got? Oh. Campaign 55% complete. Mountaineering. It doesn't say the chapter though. No big deal. Well, let's follow what's his nuts. I don't know this guy's name, but okay, a little fall down. Snow piling up all over your pants as you traverse through. Whoa, sorry, buddy.
Aha. Deep pants are that.
Sure. What was that?
Oh man. There's no way we're getting across there.
I mean, we could. Was that a grappling hook?
What?
Oh, I got some rope. Reward unlocked. See the bonus menu.
Yeah, good luck, pal. I mean, that's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope.
Why not, YOLO? Oh, I got that.
I hope you know where you're going, buddy.
I just love that. There's no way you're gonna do... Oh, look at that. You just did it. Whoa. Okay. And whoop.
Exactly.
Sorry.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. This kind of looks like areas of Skyrim.
Oh,
shit. Snug. We have an ice pick. We can kind of chip this away a little bit. What are the odds that this never got frozen over in the past 70 years since the old guy got into the village, you know? Where are we going? Huh. Oh, I saw a sparkly. Oh.
Looks like we're on the right track, but there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant.
Rope what? And Schaefer is his name.
Oh, that way, sure. Those things bite, you know.
But I saw sparklies up this way. Okay, they don't want me to go that way. Huh. You do your thing, buddy. Can't climb up the tent. I'm supposed to get over there. I know I saw it. I know I did. It was just over. Yes, sitting up there. How the fuck? All I know to be stupid is if I had to swing on the rope. Easy. Ho ho ho. Let me Tarzan this thing, huh? Oh yeah. Well, that didn't take much momentum at all. Yeah. Apprentice, Fortune Hunter. Inspect. This is a clay deity head. Clay, though. That thing's gotta be brittle as fuck. Well, granted, it's cold here. Whoop. Oh, you can drop down. That's fine. Little bit of rope momentum. Momentum. A little bit of a wall run thing. Whoa, shit. Almost fucked that up. Almost went too soon on the buttons.
Hey, what's the big hurry?
Yeah, for real.
Hello? These are snow boots, not track shoes.
This guy don't give a fuck. Woo! But who is this dude? He's like athletic as fuck. Oh boy.
What'd you find?
Rodi Schaefer, you mean?
Been dead a long time.
Eh, Dada.
The Chintamani stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
Well, let's run and jump. I'm okay, by the way. Got another rope? Yeah, that we're not gonna traverse. What's back this way? And is this a ladder? What is this?
Tenzin, come on!
Tenzin, sorry. Oh, the ladder's up top.
I'll give you a boost.
What?
Yeah, I still don't speak that. Me first, huh?
Oh, ow.
Okay.
Well, that's odd that he wants me to go first. Normally, and that's happened in so many games. It's like, here, let's go over that fucking way. Dude, that's a long jump. What's the way? Or can I jump onto anything over? I mean, that's. There's a. Yeah, they're good. I got no problem living where it's warm. Because I grew up where it's cold in Wisconsin. Not to say that I know what kind of cold that these guys are going through. But I know it's cold. I'm glad I ain't gonna deal with shit like this. Starting your car every fucking day in the winter. Let it warm up for 5 minutes. Just to get the car warmed up and like, you know. Because you can't just fire the car up and start driving. You might crack the engine. Because it's so cold outside and the heat of the engine moving, going, you know, top RPM, top speed shit. Literally can break the engine. So you gotta let it warm up and kinda ease into that high temperature that it's gonna get into. As opposed to the 20 below Fahrenheit. I don't know what that equates to in Celsius, but... Well, if our 32 is their 0, just picture our negative 20. Cold. Damn cold. Now that whole ledge... Looks like it's gravel, right? No, it's not. Wish the game was a little more, No, jump up, kid. Come on. Jesus Christ, kid. Nope, that's not where I wanted to go, actually. Come on, climb down. No, down. Somewhere. There we go. I just did this before I died. Whoa! Okay. Now it up here, fine. Aha! I see a sparkly. That is a bronze Chenrezig statue? No idea. Yep, made in China. Just what I thought. Cheap joke, I know. I keep going to it. The ch- is the only one I can afford, goddammit. Let me jump across here. Okay, now... Well, I saw the shadow of that rope. But does that go anywhere? Okay, now if he's down there... Am I supposed to jump across to this? Oh, no, no, there's rope right there. Because I tried jumping onto that horizontal ledge there, and nothing happened. Nothing happened. Let's... Whoa, we'll grab this ledge. Not that darkened one that looks like there's actually something to it. Whatever. I was going for the rope, but you get to go to the ledge. Dropping here, is this going to kill me? Good. Just a lot of camera rotation that you gotta deal with in this game.
Come on! I'll catch you! What's it all?
I got you.
Really, that's it? How do we get back now?
You owe me one, pal.
Or are you gonna steal his rope? Why couldn't I have thrown him the rope? He's like expert grapple hook guy. Alright, do what you gotta do, come on. Do your thing, Tenzin. And just latches it on perfectly to that fucking... whatever it is. Woo! Whoa. You know how tough it is.
We're even.
To grab onto snowy, icy ground. Number one, your fingers would be like ripped open and bleeding.
What the hell
was that?
Is that
a horse? What was that noise? Sounded like a horse, didn't it? Whinnying off in the distance. Well, this guy's on such a tear, let's... Oh, shit.
Holy
wait a minute.
Shit. What did this? This, what did this?
Well, the wolves are dead.
Yeah, come on. Tenzin, we gotta get moving.
Let's make some skins. Let's make some rugs or some shit. Blankets. Mittens. No idea where I'm supposed to go. Somehow traveling off into the darkness seems to be like a workable idea. Alright, now I see little footholds. And... so let's climb up here. Whoa! What was... wait a minute. Okay, that was... that was a thing. That was like a gargoyle.
What was that?
That was like a giant gargoyle. Except it moved. But, well, let me guess.
All right.
Granted, I've played this game before, I know what's going on. Sir. I don't know if we're specifically in the Himalayas, but... Well, for anyone... Hell, you don't even have to be my age. But if you've ever played the DuckTales game, you kinda got an idea. Is this too far down? Oh, it's not good. It just looks incredibly slippery. It looks like glass. That's probably too far down. Tenzin, what do you say? We gotta get boosted up here, don't we? Little action. Can I crawl under here? Ooh, apparently not. Okay, why did you stay up there? Come on. Damn it, kid, get back up there. What am I missing? I mean, yeah, we kind of want to get up that way, I would assume. Okay. It looks like there's a rope over there, but... Alright, a little confused at this point. I mean, yeah, I remember main parts of the game... Oh, this goes around here. Oops. Oh, you'll be fine. I wouldn't worry about it, Drake. You'll be good. I'm never consistent with what I call him. Goddamn, that water's gotta be cold. His name is Nate. His last name is Drake. I'm never consistent. Dive through. Oh yeah, just get covered in fucking... Just that quick. That's just freezing up right on him, first thing. Now let's dive in the snow. Get all kinds of fucked up. Or is this like a ledge that we creep across? We can climb across it. That'll work. That looks grabbable. Where's Tenzin? Did I absolutely leave his ass behind? Okay, go this way. Good. Fine. Now where? Further up this way, or... No. Just across here, I guess. Remember, we found Elena back... Well, Elena found us. So that's how we got health revived and such. Hey, that looks fun. And then that guy Schaefer. Which apparently we're... We're doing shit he couldn't do 70 years ago, so... Oh, no. Oh, we're good yet. No, climb up, goddammit. Oh, no,
hey,
wait.
Schaefer says hello. Oh, let's hope this is loaded.
If it is, I'm in luck. If not... Well, like, what do I shoot here? That's what I thought.
Shit.
Hey!
Okay! Oh shit. Hey, get off him. Whoop, you missed. Oh shit, you missed again. Hey, cut it out now. No. Ooh, that hurts. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm mashing buttons. Oh, shit. Ow. Shot you in the face. Fuck me. No, not this again. Fuck. Punch. Buttons. Thank you, Tenzin. Holy shit, he stabbed the fuck out of him. was that thing like a Zodiac warrior from fucking Final Fantasy Tactics? What was that, Ares the Ram? What?
The hell was that thing?
Yeah, I'm gonna reload this here gun. Surprised the fucker still works, but... Some kind of Yeti and a half, dude. Friend of yours?
Come here. I'll boost you up there.
Boost? Yeah, don't worry about him. He's done. I got his gun. We're fine.
How am I gonna get up there?
Well, I was thinking that earlier, but, you know. That'll help. Running head start! And like nothing. Hey, gun.
Huh, these guys were dropping like flies.
Oh, where are you going? Don't let me get in your way, kid. That looks like it. Hiya. Oh. Another thing. A bronze stupa ornament. Fair enough. Stupa. Man, that thing's stupa. Who fuck wants that thing? Is there a rope or something? Ladder over that way, but how do we get anywhere over there? Aha, wait. Is that possible? It is!
That'll work.
Well, let's go and do that then, huh? What do you say, Tenzin? You or me? I'll go. Get that nice little run set and... Oh, motherfucker, here we go. Woo! That looks grabbable. Anything grabbable, I'm all for. Butts and boobs, you know, hair. More of a pulling type thing, but whatever. Looks like some stairs were going around that way. Or am I not supposed to go? Okay, good. I'll take these stairs. Look at the design of these things. Little fucking... I mean, look at that. Look at the craftsmanship.
Stairs.
Perfect diamond sets.
Must be getting somewhere.
Who the hell built this? Who the hell built this? Now we're getting somewhere. Good. Heart of Ice. Chapter 18. Whereas last episode, we went from like... Chapter 5 or 6 to, well, 17. Now we're at 18. Quite the temple we got here. Didn't I just get a little statue piece? Looks like that thing.
Oh, excuse me.
Didn't get much sleep. Blasted a workout. Wow. Well, what do you got? Where are you going? Okay, so there's two platforms way down there. Something over that way, something over that way. I have no idea where to go. There's a lever over here. Nope.
Tenzin,
I stepped on something. So you stand on that. Could you be a dove? Tenzin? Oh wait, no, I'll go to this one, you go to that one?
Tenzin, stand on that other switch.
Oh no, what the hell, he's... You know, it's one of those things where, like, what if he doesn't make it? I know the script doesn't call for that, but... how do I reach up there? Oh, wait, no, these little... I see them. Huh. They were covered in snow. Starting to fall apart a little bit. And it's yellow, so you can climb on it and use it. Oh shit, is this thing like timed? Apparently so. Let's be a little more posty hasty. Where do I go? Okay. Round two. I'm okay with that idea. Oh shit, almost unplugged myself. Like, where do I go? How about climb here, kid? Run, climb up, and let's... okay, shit. I was gonna try to stand up on it and jump somewhere, but... this'll work too, so long as we make progress. Woo! Oh, hold on. I see it right there. Climb down. Beautiful, beautiful. Whoop. Now what? It's not always easy to detect your next, little objective of where to go, what to do. Where the fuck is Tenzin? He's over there. Okay, good. I guess. At least he made it.
Looks like
now...
there's a switch down there.
Switch down where? Oh yeah, that thing? They don't want me to shoot it, do they? Everything's brittle in this fucking place. I mean, I'll shoot it, but I don't think that's what needs to be done. Probably not. Okay. Oh, stairs leading down. That'll help, too. It's not so easy to find your next objective. They're stairs, Mike. How tough is it to find fucking stairs? But they mean this switch here. Oh, what are these now?
Tenzin! Pull that switch!
He pulls that switch, and then these things come down. Let me run back up, I guess. Get back up the stairs. If I were Hispanic, I would say stairs. Because any S word needs to have an E in front of it. Not that I'm a scared. Or anything as stupid like that. Just the way things are said. Back. Hoop! Okay, well, see, there's these boards in the way that might clunk in the head. So you gotta be mindful of those and be a little quick about your actions. I'll go back to that. Okay. Whoa, 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 down if you got to. How about. No. Climb back this way. Come on. And then climb up. Son of a bitch. There, the ledge. Finally! It's not easy when the camera kind of rotates on its own, you know? Okay, now I'm guessing these little white bits are ledges, so... Jesus Christ, how could you ever climb something like this? Whoop. Don't give me that shit. Holy shit. It's like a giant gear. I have no idea where the fuck I am or where I'm supposed to go. Can I climb this? Apparently not. Alright, let me look around a little bit. Oh! Another gear. Okay, but that one's rolling up, so then what do I do? No, that'll just lead me straight up. Oh, shit. Well, that's not as close as I thought it was. Thank God this fucking board's here. Oh, no, I need to turn myself around. Sorry. I was trying to get a bit of swing of momentum. Oh, I just saw that now. Oh, that's up top. I gotta worry. Okay, good. Ooh. Whoa, that was close. Looks like I gotta climb up. No, I don't. Climbing across, all right, across, just across. Oh no, well, fine, that's good enough for me. Do they want me to fall down? Maybe. How do I climb up? Jesus Christ, kid, where are you? I don't think I can grab on anything up here. So maybe there is a platform kind of beneath me, isn't there? Okay. Okay, there's a little swinging... Hold on, let me climb up at least. Where specifically the fuck am I? Like, this part of the game was just, like, refreshing my brain. Look at that huge chunk. Looks like I can... I know, there's a sparkly something. I see it right there. God damn it. No, nothing? Aw. Well, there's a rope hanging right there. Okay. Hold on, where was that hanging little trapeze pipe? Alright, so let's get onto this slow rolling thing. Where's that? Okay, the rope is right there. Then we're gonna run across onto that thing, I bet you. Okay. That long piece I was shooting at. Nope, maybe not. Maybe we need to do that from higher up. And my body will be slowly ground up into dog meat. Suggestions, anyone? I'm able to climb this. Maybe not. See, if you look, it almost looks as if this shit right here are, you know, like ladder handles, if you will. Huh. Well, I mean, this rope's gotta be something. It's just, I don't think I was supposed to drop down. I don't think I have enough of a run here to jump onto this goddamn rope. Because if I failed once, I'll probably fail again, right? Or was it a bad angle? What did I do wrong? I don't know. Where does this lead, if anywhere? Probably to my doom, so that doesn't look right. Fook me. I don't think I can get a good enough running start to latch onto that thing. Oh, I'll be damned. Okay. There's the bad jump before. Oh, I just saw the little sparkly thing, too. All right, let's just climb up here. We're good. Drake, faster. No, we'll just follow it down. That's fine. That's fine. So we can't get that treasure. No big loss. Like, the construct of all... Oh, Jesus. I see teeth. Like, gear teeth, you know? Oh, shit. So let's continue to climb this thing. Don't know why. But let's just do it. Okay, don't know where I am or where I'm going, but I'm getting somewhere.
Finally.
Yeah. And Tenzin is still over that away. So let's pull this here lever. See what we got. Alright.
Pull the switch on your side.
Yaya.
Okay, I didn't even notice those arms. Now those things stop. Oh, great. Why don't they just call it... Uncharted, just call the fucking game Murphy's Law.
Right now, how am I gonna get across?
Well, there's a ladder kind of right here. We'll just worry about that later.
Gotta get over there somehow. Well, guess I'm doing it the hard way.
Nate, do you do anything the easy way? I think that guy sleeps normal. Okay, run and jump onto the gear. No, rope. Go to the rope first. Chain, rope, whatever. Woo! Lucky me. Jesus Christ, kid. I mean, you'd probably be frozen to death at this point. Can I run across straight there, or do I have to use this giant gear to climb? Well, I tried jumping across, they want me to use this, so... I mean, fuck all you CrossFit people out there, this shit'll work you out. You gotta be Nathan Drake. Oh, shit, okay. I think I got a little bit of help there. Ow. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's almost like climbable Frogger. Well, I'd rather go up. Well, actually, I'd rather go down, but, she's not in town this weekend. Oh, shit. No, stay on the third one. Climb up. Okay, now take this one, and then we're jumping over that way. There we go. Nothing else, just running on the rope. Is that the best we got going right now? Let's try it. I mean, yeah, this big spinning son of a bitch. I get that, but what if I climb down? Okay, now this will lead us to the ground. That's fine, right? It's not too drastic of a drop. Across. Fine. And again with the rickety old machinery places. Oh, shit. Okay, now I... All right. Let's be quick here, Drake. All right. Jump, run up, jump. Don't be a fuckstick. Just get up there. Wow, I'm hitting the X button. That means vertical. Oh, come on. Now, maybe too much Assassin's Creed is just spoiling me. Oh. Is that game you can run and jump up goddamn near anything? Good enough. Wait. Oh, no, there's a bar over that way. I see it. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Such a white guy. What a terrible jump. Get on this little... Oh, shit. Okay. Is that doable? Okay. How the hell? Sometimes the athleticism is so fucking extreme.
All right. Now what?
Like, I don't know. Forget it. Just how can you launch yourself? You're grabbing onto something. You're holding on to something. You need to jump backwards and up. Like, I don't know, up 3-4 feet. How the hell can you just spring yourself? You have to have your legs planted against the wall and spring off like a goddamn frog.
There he is.
Hey! Tenzin!
No, Drake just... Zoot! Just goes. Video game physics, yo.
You have got to be kidding.
Doesn't look so bad. Oh, shit. Alright, so these things lower down, huh? Hey! Now, where do we go from here? Didn't I get a statue similar to that thing? Not bad. It's only 8:30 in the morning. Shit, I got plenty of time. Well, he's going for it. What's he yelling about? It's gonna start falling. I'll go. Whoa, where's the blue stone? Cutscene, what happens? Oh, shit.
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
There always is.
Drake, they're a shot.
The first word I understood, Drake.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
What?
They look frozen as fuck. Let me guess. Altoids.
Huh. Or resin.
So what the resin? Are those the stone? Are those the Chintamani stones?
Ooh. Should look at this.
Bullet to the head, huh? Well, he got shot. Obviously, he wasn't mauled by one of those
things.
These
men were all shot.
Yeah, Tada. Digo, dire.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS.
What's that? Special services?
Nazis.
Nazi?
Okay, let me look at the
book. What would a man become? Tenzin. Schaefer did this. Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Super.
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Well, once they start throwing ammo at you. Schaefer killed these. Okay, so I don't get this. Schaefer killed all these guys. Maybe I'm missing it. Didn't really get explained there. See, like, aren't the stones we're looking for?
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Not one, not two, not three, but four stones. Was it four stones? I could be wrong. Maybe it was only three stones. No stones, no crates. Oh, super, here we go. The Yeti! There are two of them. And they're shit ass. Oh dear. Like, where are we supposed to go? Where are we supposed to go? I mean, the exit almost looks like back where they came from. So, oh, shit, how you doing, buddy? Well, let's try running, actually. That's... Just fuck. Way to cover me, huh? Where do we go? Right, triangle, it was square.
Tension! The elevator's down! Go for it!
There was ammo. I was trying to get ammo. This is a you-can-kill-them type scenario. Can we just diving and running and... Alright, it was square. Oh, shit. Hey, get off it, would you? Oh, come on, you missed. Fucking bullshit.
Ow!
You rowdy fucking... No. Oh, I'm too stupid clever, huh? Yeah. Oh, going this way. Oh shit, no, whatever. What, elevator, I hear there's an elevator. Okay, bro. Whoa! Okay, elevator. I heard him say that. Good, let's get on here and fucking...
Hit the attendant!
Tyson, look out! Boy!
What's your mom? I got you.
Where does this go?
We're almost out.
Jesus Christ. Oh, you motherfucker, you. Oh! Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here, huh?
You okay?
Again with these tremendous structures.
Oh no.
Wait a minute.
Tenzin!
What now?
Versas. Bema.
Whoa, what?
Thank God.
That's the village?
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema gone.
I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yamdudo.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, This is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe.
We didn't do this. We just led them here. Totally different. Frost. Well, that's sexy, but I'd rather have kind of a big boy gun.
Back inside! Get inside!
Oh, motherfuckers, I will just take all you guys out. Forgive the throat clearing there. What happened there? Oh dear. When you get that headshot, you're good to go. Oh shit, all I got is AK now, huh? Hey now, stop. Alright, getting pinched here. Not even pinched. Damn it.
That'll come in handy.
No. Hold on. Ammo. I saw ammo. There we go. Yay, two bullets. Whoop. Good.
I got you.
Oh shit, hey. I can't tell if these are men or women, the way they're dressed. Whew. Whoa. Up now, come on. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Not good. Right in the fucking ear hole. That's how you quiet down a motherfucker. Shoot him in the ear hole. Hey, quit with your noise over here. Alright, he's dead. Fuck him. Hey, wait. I know. Got more bullets. Oh, don't. Wait, I don't know. Fuck it. Son of a bitch, come on. I love it. Shoot him. Choop. He jumps back. Shoot him. Choop. He jumps back. I've never been shot before. I can't say. But I would almost wager getting blasted like that, you wouldn't exactly be like, oh shit. Like spooked. Getting shot, I'm sure, is less of a jump scare and more of a fucking, holy shit, I just got shot. And it kind of stings. It's a piece of hot metal embedded into my flesh.
I don't think so.
Come on, motherfucker. Yeah. Jumping fists of fury, I say. Now, what do we got? Oh, we got ammo. Oh, shit. 100 hedged. That's it. Where's my hard headshots? Yay. Whoa! Hey, what's up there, Bubba? Senior Rocket Launcher. You need to calm down right now. There you go. Come on, poke your head out. If you're gonna show up, I'll shoot you. Hey, how you doing? Could you just stay there and get whooped? Tenzin, you fucking animal. Just walk right in. Past the guy. Like, full body armor, riot gear, shotgun. Like, nope, I gotta advance through. Okay, it's quiet. That's good for now. I don't trust this game. Come on. I mean, who would dare throw those things at me? You would. Yeah, one punch. Okay. Why can I only carry, like, two weapons? Alright, yeah, where are you going? Up this way? Oh, looks blocked. Let me climb up. You know the combination. That'll work. Oh, hey, how you doing, pal? Oh, shit, no. That hurt. That's right, he's looking for his daughter. Understandable, but, hey. Fuck this. Punch. Yeah. Yeah, you just die right there. I don't trust it. You're not dead yet. Okay, when they're dead, bullets go clipping right through them. Climb up, Nate. Come on. Oh, you bleeding? Yeah, you're bleeding. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. However, there's bad guys over this way. Come on now. I mean, if you don't notice a grenade land at your feet. When somebody says incoming.
Incoming!
I got away. You're not that good of a shot for being such an athletic fucking phenom. Okay, Tenzin. Just trying to be honest with you.
Incoming!
I mean, that was the guy with the rocket launcher, wasn't it?
Incoming!
I don't think so.
It was not. Easy little dance around move.
We'll see about that.
I mean, do they stop? No noise. Good. Hup. Talk about a fucking battleground here. God, well, come on, what, where? Where? I mean, are we supposed to go inside this house? Or were these guys just, like, chilling out in here having some tea? No idea. Tenzin, you need to fucking, like, take point just a little bit. Like, I can back you up for the most part. Hmm. That's fun. Shush. What are you shooting at? He was inside the building. You're trying to shoot through the wall? It's a stone fucking wall, man. Drop down, Drake. Drop the fuck down. Come on, I'm hitting circle for a reason. Fine, leap across. There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, no. Not shield guy. Shield guy will kill you in, like, 2 shield hits. Tenzin, you got him, right? Get in there. Ah! Jesus. Yeah, you go ahead and run off. She's gone. Schaefer took her. Come on. You know the plot of the game. Well, dude, she's your daughter. Fuck, you should be running in there, go guns a-blazing. All pissed off. Don't worry about me to climb the ladder.
Cutscene.
What? Sure. Oh, yeah, you... Okay, good, yeah.
Holy shit!
Hey, buddy!
Oh, crap. Jump! Jump!
Okay. At least your daughter wasn't in that there house. Oh, fuck me. Cat and mouse. Yeah, there's a tank coming. Okay, so he shot the wall that I was standing by, and not so much, You don't fuck all of you, I'll just run. Can't we jump up and around and away or something? Oh dear. This is not good. Tenzin?
Tenzin, get that door open!
I have to wait for him to get a door open. Okay, yeah, now let's do that. Whoop. Wrong button. Okay. Oh dear.
Son of a bitch.
Oof. Shit, there's the tank. Fuck all that.
This way!
I can't even worry about this. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. We're dead. Huh. Unless I gotta kill a couple more guys.
helping you do?
Where the fuck? Well, you're telling me that the tank gunner is an absolute fucking sniper too? Thing is, hey now, no, not back that. Oh shit, the tank is right there. Oh dear. Tenzin's gone. Okay. Is that gun even manned? Well, let's see. That thing was right on there. I saw the red glow. I don't think that's a manned thing. That's just a... Where am I really supposed to be going? I do indeed. Big Biffer. I do have Uncharted 4. I've played 1, 2, and 3. But that was on the PS3. I had no way to record it. So now that this is all on the PS4, I'm working my way through these games again. Well, 1, 2, and 3, that is. So you can kind of see the fun that develops within the series. I'm gonna die. Well, I gotta run up that way, I bet you. But yes, I do have Uncharted 4, and honestly, it doesn't take me incredibly long to get through these games, so... Oh shit. Yeah, let's run across here. Probably not a good idea. Alright, cutscene. That's okay. That was supposed to happen. Oh, Mike, I'm sorry. Yeah, let's just run and gun. Let's do that, huh?
RPG! RPG! RPG.
Yeah, what's the button for RPG? Oh, stop it. Just die.
Oh, shit!
Ooh. Oh, yeah, Nathan Drake Collection. Yeah, that's exactly what I did. I bought the collection and Uncharted 4 at the same, on the same day. I don't even think Uncharted 4 is out of the cellophane wrap. Oh, baby Jesus, just go. Be quick about whatever you do, Drake. Just be quick about it. Accurate, I guess, too. Jump, dive.
No.
Oh, shit.
Tension!
That was loud.
Tension,
fuck off.
Where are you?
Hey, come on now. Hey, how you doing, guys? Oh no, I should have kept running, right? Or, no, there was that corner. Damn it. There was that little side area. I just kind of saw it. This right here. There we go. Hey, guys. Stay off to the side. Now. Oh, no, shit, round the corner. Stay. Okay, what do we got? You had the Drake Collection with your second PS4. I wish I had those luxuries. A second PS4?
Tencent!
Where the hell did he go?
Whoa! But granted, I know what's going on with Uncharted 1, 2, and 3. It will be a blind playthrough of 4, which I wouldn't think is too far off. I mean, I got through Uncharted 1 in, like, what, 3 recordings? Pardon me. And granted, today, let me just think, if it's damn near 9 a.m. here on the east coast of the States, I got about one more hour. Oh, let's just... Oh, shit! No, run where? Oh, camera. Let's just run. Got about a good hour remaining until I gotta get myself ready for work. I'm really playing with danger here. Oof. You motherfucker, how are you still alive? Yeah, kick of the balls, you're dead. Done. Can you unlock the door? What's going on here? You there. Yeah. What am I? I'm somewhere around chapter 20 right now. Hey, buddy. Ha ha ha! You and your fancy RPG that I'm gonna utilize.
There we go.
But now this, I remember, was a bit of a bitch. Oof. Rip my freaking ears. I remember something. I just don't know if it was here. Okay, that didn't do anything. Hey, whoa, who's shooting at me now? Where'd you come from? Over there. Stop it. Guys, come on. Huh. Oh, no, that was not good. How about... Oh, no. Oh, grenade toss. Are we out of grenades? No, we're not. Alright, but I heard somebody die when I did that. So maybe they're rapid gunners dead. Okay, I don't want to sit there, though. Yeah, this spot's kind of like I'm forgetting something here. There is something I'm not remembering. Now, we came in through here, right? To climb up this way. Maybe I gotta get across into that area. Seems right to me. YOLO! Whew! Oh shit, he's right there. Use an RPG to damage the tank. Well, I wish I had. Stop it. Don't even give me that shit. Oh, a specific RPG 7. Oh, fuck. I only got the 4. Oh. Well, I heard that. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Where are you coming from? Well, there's our RPG we need. No, I mean, he shot me with it, but just brush that shit off. Now, let's do some of that there climbing. And all that quick climbing. Fuck! Oh no. This is not good. Heal up, come on. Yeah, that hurt. Isn't there an RPG? There it is. Oh, good. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Tenzin, get the fuck away from me! Okay, that did something, didn't it? Jesus fuck! Oh, damn it. Oh, I think I dove right on it. That is a very pinched down spot. Tenzin, get the my pretty useless. Oh, perfect, yeah. So wait, I didn't kill this guy then, huh? What's up, buddy? Death by back body drop. Yeah. Okay, that hurt. Alright, now I kind of see what I need to do. So let me heal up some. Okay. Okay, I remember the zip line. Jump over the wall, do something. Where is... God damn it. Get the fuck away from me, Tenzin! I hate you! Sit on your own fucking post, man! I don't need you in my goddamn hip pocket. Get the fuck away. I swear to God. Fucking stop it. Get the fuck away from me. Yeah, post up there. There you go. You fucking idiot. Get away from me. I don't like you. You smell like cabbage. Get away. Where did this dude's RPG go? Was he, like, further up? What's the deal? Oh, there's, like, two of them sitting right here. Good. Baby Jesus. Tenzin, get the fuck out of my hip pocket. Sick of your shit. You were all fine running and jumping and swinging on ropes earlier. Doing your own thing.
Schaefer. Where's Schaefer?
We can't chase you still.
Huh?
Nate!
They took Schaefer!
Oh, God. It's because he had the dagger.
I know.
Oh, sure.
Hey!
No time to argue. We gotta go.
All right, at least scooch over.
Okay.
You got your kid good. I gotta drive with this woman.
All right. They must have taken
a German guy named Schaefer.
We gotta stop him before Lazarevich gets a hold of him.
All right. I have an idea.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm gonna clear the road. Here, take the wheel.
What?
Just take it.
Why didn't you just let me drive in the first place?
I didn't think that far ahead.
Yeah.
Standard.
Hold it steady.
Okay.
That's good. All right. Here we go. A little closer.
Okay.
There you go.
Convoy. All right, jump up there. Come on. Hey. Fuck off. Fuck off, you.
Get off your stick. I gotta find another truck.
Oh, shit. It's on fire. Dead. That's not good. Fuck it, YOLO. YOLO. Gotta do the YOLO thing, right? That's what kids do these days. Oh, shit. What's up, buddy? Yeah, fuck your life, pal.
Elena, this way.
Wait, Elena's in the yellow truck?
You got it.
Well, this just makes this too easy. Fire's like really quick too. There's no worry about trajectory. Oh, my gun's gone. Fuck me. Well, that was fun while it lasted, I suppose. Hey, how about, yeah. There we go.
You okay back there?
Yeah. There's the lead car. Gun it.
Hold on.
Gun it.
You bastards! We got you now! Oh, crap!
Probably not the best thing.
There's no way they survived that. Let's go!
A hand reaches the cliff, yeah. Of course. Of course. Kidding me?
Come on. Just like old times, huh?
You could say that. So now what?
We head to the creepy old monastery. What else? There's Schaefer. Damn it.
What's happening?
Lazarevich has him.
Oh, no.
You ready for this?
Woohoo.
Nope.
As I'll ever be.
Well, now. Chapter 22, The Monastery. And again, we started up where? Somewhere around chapter 17, 18?
Almost there.
You got it?
Uh-huh.
All right, quietly now. Come on. Nice view.
Men.
No, no, I was talking about the mountains. Really.
Come on.
Yeah, I mean, you're all right, Elena. Chloe had the nice ass. Chloe had the accent. Chloe had that dark hair.
Who hasn't checked in?
The last truck never arrived.
Keep an eye out. He's alive! He's alive!
Motherfucker! Death by back body drop. No chance anybody else heard that. No chance. Anyway, let's loot some corpses. Fun times. And creepy monastery, you say? Kinda doubt it's through these doors. Drake? Yeah. Good show. Good show. Jump up the motherfucking... Oh my god. You wonky piece of shit. Where do we go up this way? What's that? Shootable, droppable, pick-upable. Woo! Looks like a ring of sorts. Tibetan silver earring. Don't know what them stones are, but it might be worth a little bit. It belongs in a museum. I know, I know.
It's up this way.
Oh, of course the monastery is up this way. Because everything's always at the top of a mountain. Crossbow's kind of quiet. I like that thought.
Careful. Soldiers. They haven't seen us yet.
Hang back, I'll take these guys out.
Oh. Okay. Where did our other gun go? I mean, if there's more crossbow action to be had, good. I'll definitely try that stealth route of things, but, how you doing, buddy?
He's alive!
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
No!
Yeah. How the fuck did I get, like, smoked that goddamn quick? Really, so I'm, like, right here. Wow, alright, whatever.
Here they come!
Yeah, they should be arriving now that they heard gunshots. Elaine, get the fuck away from me, everybody. Companions in games can really be just fucking idiots. It's like, I'm here to help! Well, you're not, actually. What are you shooting at? Elena. Okay, you could have said that there was a guy right here, but...
Over
One shot. That's it. Okay, what else?
Oh, great.
Kind of surprised I've been using a lot of the fully autos in this game. Well, that's not exactly what I wanted to do. Didn't want to do that either. Can't quite see. How about a long overhead throw? No grenade possibility here. Motherfucker, you can't keep me. Come on. Oh shit. Yep. Drop the grenade, I saw that. God damn it. Get locked up into a fucking fight animation with somebody. And there is no winning, it's just degrees of losing. Elena, back the fuck up. That water's like deadly, or did I get shot to death? Nope.
Hey.
Come on, white guy, better jump than that. Let's do this. I'm still like walk across the log. Walk across the fucking log. Wow. Surprise, motherfucker. I creeped out a bit. Oh, there's the shotgun. 90 yards Whoa. Back. Where the fuck? Sometimes, man. Spinning down all pirouette style, that was sexy. What the Keep fuck going. Killed him?
Go, go!
Motherfucker, get over yourself. Elena, you might want to get your skull away from the fucking mount of this thing. Just an idea.
All clear.
Good. You're welcome. Goddamn. Sometimes these areas are just a pain in the ass, and already...
It's gonna take both of us to get this door open.
Looking at 9:23. Mash your buttons, come on.
I'll hold it. You go first.
Okay.
Woo-woo.
That was close.
Everything we do is close.
It's a long way down. Looks like that beam's the only way across.
I think I see a rope down there.
Okay, sit tight. I'll go down there and throw it up to you.
Crawl across. Now, what's the preferred method this way? Oh. Somehow these are still somewhat intact.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Easy now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yep. Just drop, right?
Shit.
Whoop. Where is said rope?
Well, here's the rope.
Oh, didn't even see it.
Catch!
Got it!
Follow me!
Follow me. Dude, we don't even know where we're going. It's not like, hey, this is my neighborhood that they're invading. Let's, you know, trust me, I know where I'm going. Like, let's try this way. I don't know.
You're gonna have to jump for it. I'll catch you.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, number one, I don't trust you climbing, woman. But running and jumping, yeah.
See? No sweat.
She had the rope, didn't she? Or did she tie it off on something and then that was it? Circle.
Come on, over here.
Okay.
Wait, what? What are we doing?
Give me a hand. We'll push it.
I barely saw the circle icon down here on the screen.
Hey, we can climb up this thing now. Come on.
Super. Oh, well, excuse me, Elena. Indiana Fisher.
Be careful. God knows how old these boards are.
Calling her fat. I'm just saying she's not athletic. What's going on here?
Yeah.
Well, we came up this way. We just walk across this shit? Is that what they're saying?
Hey, I found a rope.
There's always rope when you need it in certain games, you know? Okay, I thought she found a rope like, hey, here's one that we can use. No, there was a rope hanging in there, I assume.
Look, up there. Is that them?
Yeah.
Yeah, how many old guys with white hair and a red shirt do we know?
Damn it.
Ric Flair is not in this video game. Come on, we gotta hurry. No, we can look around for fucking treasures and shit. I mean, I don't think there are much of any, but whatever. Whoa. Why has she taken such a shine to this old man Schaefer? Gotta be a gunfight coming soon. Gotta be.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay.
Oh, excuse me.
I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
All right, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
I have bullets. We'll be fine.
Right. Got it.
She's like, God, this fucking guy. Never gonna happen. Now, that looks, yeah, that's like a walkable ledge, right? Give me a fucking break. Yeah, subtle. I'll just die. No one will know. They'll never find us if we're dead. Jesus Christ. Alright, yeah, I get it.
It's locked. There's no way we're getting through here.
Okay. I'll try to find another way around. Open it from the other side. You sit tight.
Alright, just try to be subtle. We don't want to attract any unnecessary attention.
Subtle. Right. Got it.
Boy, I hope I can skip that cutscene every time I die here, huh? Can I climb up the door at all? Hoist me up, woman. Well, that looks walk-acrossable. Oh, you're not gonna climb up that thing? Oh, boy. Nate, goddammit, you know? I don't think he's... Because he's, like, looking to jump, but not, like... He's not reaching his arm out. Okay, then. A suggestion would be nice, game. I mean, it looks like he can... Well, that does look like he can climb up, though. Because there's red stuff. You can climb up it. I was just thinking opposite. I thought I had to get up here and then use that to... Like, I don't know, swing across on a rope or some shit. Oh, Nate, god fucking damn it. Fall down to... No, no, god damn it. Okay, now over here, is that correct? Yeah, see? Sometimes the control is just... fucking terrible. I see rocks. Not icy rocks. I see rocks. I see them. They are visible. They're obtainable to reach, you know. Shit like that. Little hop. Little hop.
Whoa! Oh, shit. Quiet.
Climb up. See, all these red ones, I know they're gonna break. Monkey bar that thing. Alright. Oh dear.
Keep an eye out. Stay alert.
Drake, where the fuck are you going?
See ya. Jackass.
Fell down, nobody knew. But see, the problem is, like, you can't really see where all the guys are. So, they're gonna spot you. I mean, there's no way to get through this clean, I don't think. Because, like, there's, like, a guy right beneath me. I don't know that, though. I can't fucking see him. I see that one guy. And when I go to get him, well, guess what? The other guy will come and spot me and fucking... start shooting at me. The whole fucking world knows my existence. See, they're told you.
Hey!
How the motherfuck, see? Yeah. Oh my god, everybody in the world now knows I'm here. Let's sound the alarm. God damn it.
Keep him in your sight!
What's up, buddy? I saw you. Where'd you go?
You're dead, Drake.
I don't think so.
It's over, Drake.
Bring it!
Find him!
Hey now, hey now! Lucky little shot there.
Perfect.
No, I'll take 75 bullets. Wasn't there? Yes. I knew there was something I could pick up. Hey, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. What the flying fuck just happened? RPG, okay. Well, I nearly died from something.
Oh, so the guy with the RPG.
Well, they got the same idea. I'll give. God damn it! Really?
Keep them in your
that little shit, I couldn't climb over. Get the fuck out of here, would you? Elena! Out of my pocket. Okay, thanks, doll. Get the fuck away from me, Elena! Take your own angle. God damn it, Lana. I have tinnitus. Lana, Elena, close enough, right? His grenade just fizzle out and die? Or did it go over the edge or something? Okay, ammo. Ammo's nice. Always good to have. Hey now. Ah, shit.
Nate!
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Elena, you're normally in my fucking back pocket. Where the Christ were you on that one, huh? Well, now you'll run out because there's fucking pressure. Stupid fucking AI in this game, I swear to God. Like, companions are some of the worst things you can have in a game. Especially when they act like fucking idiots. Fallout 4 was terrible. As much as I would like to play that game again, record it again. And not on the Xbox One, because that was just fucking, just terrible stream quality. That fucking...
We got snipers!
That machine can't handle nothing.
Get me up that ladder!
Here goes.
Really, my bullet can't travel that far? Get you up that ladder. Alright, I liked my
later,
idea, but whatever.
I'll boost you up. Watch yourself up there.
All right, here. Come on.
She had to get a layout of the land. Excuse me.
Over here. Keep him in your sight.
Like, where the fuck? Where? Like, my whole objective is to kind of do the running jump and get up that ladder a little quicker. Can you imagine a cat with these fucking guys? Well, I'd be clean dead.
We've got to get across that bridge.
Well,
we can't go out there now. Those snipers will cut us to...
Oh, no!
As I'm running across it. You should have said that. Oh, I don't know how fucking early... Get away, cunt! Jesus Christ, you're not doing anything anyway, so don't even try starting now. You'll notice, Elena, the game's over when I get killed, so you get the fuck away, you're not doing anything. Jesus Christ. Very few games do they actually have, like, smart AI for your companions.
One down!
Actually, Dragon Age Inquisition was not that bad for it. Much as I just wasn't into that game.
We've got to get across that bridge.
We can't go out there now. Whoa. Those snipers will cut us to pieces.
Okay, so what do you suggest?
I think there's a sniper rifle up there.
I think there's a sniper rifle up where? Up there. So let me climb up the back side of the building. Is that what you're saying? It is kind of amazing to me that I felt companions in Fallout 3 and New Vegas were pretty good. Especially New Vegas.
A little too close.
That cocksucker coming from, huh? I'm not even sure. You know, I swear to fucking Christ, I killed all these cocksuckers the first time around. Drake. Oh, God damn it, kid. No wonder fucking Sully says that all the time. Physics!
There we go.
That's the last of them!
Let's get across that bridge!
I don't mind sniping. I really don't. This guy died perfectly. Excuse me. Walking over your corpse here.
There they are.
Cutscene, yay.
That son of a bitch. We don't have much time. We're gonna
hurt. Come on!
And there she goes. Right behind you.
Hey, I'm way over here. Yeah. Come on, hurry up.
Keep going!
Oh boy.
Of course, body weight didn't crush this thing, but, you know. We are swinging against the fucking stone wall. That didn't turn it into splinters. Just not at all. Oh, baby fucking Jesus. There's that little piece right there. Okay, this one. Climb up. Turn around, leap! And jump up! There we go. What did he say on Funny Farm? This isn't a bridge. This is termites holding hands.
Grab my hand. Okay.
Hold me up. I'm never crossing a bridge with you again.
Deal.
Fair. You know what'd be funny is if right beyond the door there's another bridge.
Let's get these doors open.
Okay.
Come on, give me a hand.
Oh. Oh. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Well.
Be careful.
Right behind you.
We're getting
up
close.
The stairs we go.
Get back. There's Lazarevich.
Stand guard. Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Where's Schaefer?
I don't know. They must be holding him up there.
Oh, boy. I mean, I don't really see anybody. We're gonna get shot at. See, told you. How the fuck are you not dead yet?
Whoa! Oh shit!
Yeah, you all right, Elena? Oh, it doesn't matter because you're not the lead fucking character. You can get blasted by goddamn grenades all you want, dummy. Stay hidden. Let's stay hidden. There we go. Whoa. Where the fuck? I think we're okay. Motherfucking snipers. I'm right here, by the way.
Take him out. You'll get them. Pin them down.
Your feet.
Grenade.
Oh, how's that feel?
They dead? Now I hear yelling.
Ah, crap.
Just getting shredded there for like seconds. Are they dead now? Of course not. I can still hear her shooting at something, shooting at anything.
That's your neck.
Sounds like a shotgun. That's one of those heavy dudes. I just don't know where he is. Elena, maybe you'll, you know, spot for me? Tell me where he might be? Something? No? No? No words? I can't even. Oh. That's a little better. Let's go look for myself.
Okay, this way.
And I'll shoot him with three bullets. And who the hell is she to be like, oh, it's over this way. Let's go check this. How do you know specifically?
All right, I'll get it.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, but how does this old fucking wooden, like, drawbridge cog still work? And that damn bridge we just crossed, nothing. That thing was splinters. Alley-oop.
Alright, just like the fire escape.
Okay.
Alright, when you get up there, kick it down.
Oh no.
I didn't mean literally.
Oh. Hang on. Back away. Special delivery.
What if I would have stayed standing there?
Good thinking.
I mean, I know she said back away, but still. Would Elena have killed me?
There we go. Oh. Ow. You hanging in there?
Yeah, cute.
Thank you.
There you go.
Super teamwork team. God fucking damn it, Drake. Just climb up. It's really not a difficult thing. Because the camera shifts and like that fucks up, you know, what up means sometimes.
We're getting closer.
Okay. Hey. Shh.
Keep your eyes open.
Keep your head down.
Alright, I would have liked to have a better view, but you know.
How does that taste?
Come on closer. Fuck you. Not that time. There we got him. Are we good? Nope, just as I go to drop down, I start hearing fucking gunfire again. Hey, guys, easy, alright? Let's not be dicks about this. He's all sneaking out and gets his fucking one in the face.
Come on, follow me!
Easier said than done. Okay, follow me, but I'm not going the right way. What, back this way? Another door? What you talking about here? Come on, Drake. Where are we going? He says, follow me, as if I know where I'm going. There we go.
Oh.
Up there. That must be where they're holding Schaefer.
Red door, just like all the other ominous red doors. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, you get this. You do your own thing, goddammit. You're gonna stay in my fucking way. Just don't move, as a matter of fact. Just don't move. Stay the fuck away from me. I don't care if the goddamn battle's over. I don't.
Perfect.
Your companions are just so fucking in the way all the time. Companions. I think that was, oh, Jesus, that's fun. Did that come from up here? I thought it did. Are you dead? Are you done? Fucking around. I mean, I realize that this... that the game is kind of kill or be killed. But I mean, for a guy, Nathan Drake, who just wants to, like, collect treasures and... you know, he's somewhat Indiana Jones in his own right. This motherfucker kills a lot of people. I mean, hundreds. Oh, Elena, so nice of you to creep up into my goddamn hip pocket again. Just like everybody else. You know, I liked it better in the first game where Sully and I were pinned down in that fucking... that bullshit little area full of columns. And he wasn't doing anything. Because he was staying put, number one. Stop it. Alright, is this the right way?
He's over here!
Maybe I am, you know? Maybe I am. Okay. Where do these stairs go? They go up. Hmm. Cutscene, that'll work.
Oh, no.
Oof.
It's
Schaefer.
Okay. We're here.
You are right. About what? Everything you touch does turn to shit.
All right, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate.
I met this guy just a few game hours ago.
We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
And we're all, oh man, like we really know him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me.
Hmm. Destroy the stone.
Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Mic bump.
Yeah, all right.
Whew, okay.
Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
Well, all right. Is there a battle approaching? I kind of hope not, because... I figure I'm kind of at a spot right now where it's good to shut down. Schaefer died. I mean, that's not the reasoning. It's just that's kind of a... All right, are you... If you're gonna fuck around, then just fine. Run across a little bit. Let's get to a decent spot, Drake, where I can stop things. Oh, was that a shiny right over there? Up there. Pardon me. On the post? It is. Well, anyway. I guess we'll shut her down from there. Put your gun away, Nate. You look too fucking imposing. There you go. Nice leather coat with that wool interior. Looks nice. Well, Schaefer is dead. I thought there was something wrong with the guy. Like, I thought he was a bad guy, honestly. I didn't know what to make of him. Because, like I said, we only knew him for, like... oh, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes, and then we're sent on that little expedition where this video started. I was like, wait a minute, his expedition was killed. Looked like he did it. I was a little cautious, but now that he's pretty much dead... I don't know what to make of all this. I mean, we know Lazarevich is one evil son of a bitch, straight up. But, when we come back to the livestream Let's Play of Uncharted 2, Among Thieves, well, we gotta pick up those pieces. Schaefer has died, Lazarevich has the dagger, he's heading towards the Chintamani Stones, and we are finding our way out of this rickety-ass wooden temple-ish area. Not the the most scenic place. If this is a temple, I don't know. I want to see what a cave, what a prison looks like. Oh, well. That's what we got rolling off now. We're somewhere around chapter, 22, 23? Reunion, I think, is the one we're still currently in, actually. I don't think the next chapter has started yet. But, well, if that was our reunion with Schaefer, short-lived. And now Elena and I have split paths to try to find our way through things right now. That's where we will continue next time for the live stream Let's Play of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. That's Uncharted 2. So, MJ signing out for now. Till we meet again, everybody, whether it be a rickety-ass old monastery up in the snow-capped mountains, in a jungle, a town full of ruin and just civil rife and despair, or maybe even in some kind of a fucking nice back alley bar where we can have some drinks. Don't know where it'll be, but I guarantee I will catch your ass down the road.